Here's how to finish your homework faster. This technique was a lifesaver back in high school, and I even used it for tests, quizzes, and classroom assignments. You need to maintain momentum. Say you're flying through a test, answering every question, but you stumble upon a problem that's a bit tough. Your goal is to stay in the zone. Instead of stopping and dwelling and wasting time, skip the question, move on, and come back to it later.